Remember those futuristic scenes in science fiction movies where scientists effortlessly decipher complex genetic codes and develop life-saving drugs? Yeah, guys, I am talking about all post-apocalyptic movies where some virus engulfs the whole continent and you cannot help but just run away. So no more running, my friend. Today we're venturing beyond the realm of movies, immersing ourselves in the realm of AI's impact on biotechnology. In this video, we embark on a quest to unveil the power of AI in revolutionizing the field of biotechnology. So if you're intrigued by the potential to bring movie-inspired scenarios or virus narratives into real-life existence, be sure to watch this video until the very end. Are you guys ready to see the magic of AI in biotechnology? Let's dive in. AI often gets portrayed as the upbringer of a terrifying robot uprising, which, to be honest, scares a lot of people. But it's crucial to understand that AI is more than just a possible danger. It's also a vital tool for discovering revolutionary treatments and tackling the difficulties posed by unique diseases. To further see how AI is transforming the field of biotechnology, let's explore some of the key ways.
American adults suffer from anxiety
disorders. Few people realize depression and anxiety are the leading cause of disability.
In recent times, there has been a growing concern about the increasing prevalence of mental illness, affecting around 13% of people worldwide. The COVID-19 pandemic has made this issue even more significant, leading to a noticeable rise in cases of depression and anxiety. The number of individuals experiencing symptoms of depression went up from 193 million to 246 million, showing a 28% increase. Similarly, anxiety disorders saw a surge of 25%, with the numbers rising from 298 million to 374 million. Artificial intelligence has become a valuable tool for healthcare professionals and scientists in identifying early signs of mental health conditions and providing timely preventive measures and treatments to help alleviate patient suffering. Dealing with mental illness is challenging due to the unique symptoms displayed by each person. However, advanced AI programs can analyze a patient's brainwave patterns to customize antidepressant therapies that are most suitable for each individual. AI algorithms are also employed in examining addictive behavior patterns, helping assess the likelihood of relapse and enabling doctors to intervene as necessary. Furthermore, AI has the potential to develop personalized medical treatments that enhance their effectiveness in addressing specific patient needs. However, it is important to recognize that further research in this area is crucial for improving the quality of life for those facing mental health issues. Well, this doesn't stop here, my friend. AI is also playing a crucial role in the field of biotechnology by making complex processes more efficient. It acts as a virtual lab assistant, assisting with both routine and intricate tasks like data analysis. An example of such technology is H2O AI, an advanced big data analytics platform that enables users to leverage statistical models to identify patterns in data sets. While H2O AI caters to various industries, there are also AI platforms specifically designed for the biotech, health, and pharmaceutical sectors. One interesting aspect of AI's involvement in laboratory assistance is the use of robotic devices in research centers, healthcare facilities, and hospitals. Although this concept is still relatively new in the biotech industry, it is expected to become increasingly significant and widespread in the future. The AI in biotechnology is surprising us at every turn. Pharmaceutical companies are taking personalization to the next level by creating medications that are specifically designed for an individual's unique health condition or symptoms. This process involves using advanced AI tools to identify treatments for rare or inherited diseases that only affect a small portion of the population. In this context, artificial intelligence and machine learning go beyond just discovering new drugs. They play a crucial role in understanding how diseases progress in humans. They delve into different stages of disease development and the symptoms that come with them and find the most effective treatment approaches based on individual case factors. Pretty amazing, right? Well, here are more interesting applications. As we all know, proteins play a vital role as essential macromolecules in the foundation of life. In the scientific community, researchers have traditionally used X-ray crystallography and nuclear magnetic resonance techniques to discover protein structures. They have contributed an impressive 187,000 structures to the database. However, these methods are slow and require a lot of manual labor, resulting in many proteins still awaiting identification. Fortunately, a team of AI researchers from the UK has developed AlphaFold, a machine learning platform that leverages the vast amount of data in the existing database to predict protein structures and create 3D models. The incredible part is that this tool speeds up the process significantly while also improving accuracy. This breakthrough has the potential to accelerate protein identification for biotech companies, allowing them to quickly utilize important proteins in developing powerful pharmaceuticals. Revolutionary technologies like this can greatly benefit diseases such as cystic fibrosis and muscular dystrophy. All the traditional ways of conducting experiments are getting outdated because of AI. In the field of biotechnology, machine learning plays a crucial role in empowering researchers to create strong models that help us understand and explore human genomics. This advanced technology, which is embraced by biotech companies, is revolutionizing the process of gene sequencing by significantly reducing time and providing an alternative to traditional sequence analysis methods. Moreover, CRISPR technology, clustered regularly interspaced short palindromic repeats, allows for precise modifications and edits to DNA or genes within living organisms. This breakthrough not only helps scientists identify and eliminate DNA sequences from bacteriophages that cause infections and diseases, but also paves the way for personalized medicine based on a patient's genetic profile. This has incredible potential to transform the treatment of hereditary diseases and assess an individual's risk of inheriting familial illnesses. Given the rise of new viruses and their changing forms, it has become crucial to speed up the vaccine development process. The biotechnology industry is now in a race against time to combat the COVID-19 pandemic. By utilizing advanced AI and ML algorithms to analyze molecular data and identify the best composition for fighting the virus, we have the potential to greatly accelerate this entire process. In the past, scientists relied mainly on manual methods for most procedures, resulting in a lengthy timeline of 5 to 10 years for creating vaccines or developing new treatments for viral infections. However, with AI integrated into biopharmaceutical research, companies can now expedite the development of innovative vaccines within a significantly shorter time frame of 2 to 3 years. AI in the field of biotechnology is not limited to only humans and others. AI and biotechnology have had a significant impact on the agricultural industry, bringing about important changes. While genetically modified and hybrid plants are not new, they have proven to be beneficial by increasing yields while using fewer resources. However, developing these seeds or plants successfully is a time-consuming process that involves scientists utilizing various techniques like tissue culture, molecular breeding, and micropropagation to achieve desired outcomes. In the field of agricultural biotechnology, companies are leveraging AI and ML tools to speed up genetic engineering. This involves using computer vision and deep learning technologies to monitor the health of soil and crops in farmlands. These tools can also track changes in the environment and predict factors such as rainfall, storms, and weather conditions. This helps farmers make informed decisions about which crops are ideal for each season. Additionally, automation technology such as robots and machinery has made it possible to automate labor-intensive tasks like crop harvesting, reducing the workload for farmers. In the realm of animal biotechnology, artificial intelligence plays a crucial role in utilizing molecular biology to manipulate animal genes and characteristics. This leads to the development of hybrid or crossbred animals that find applications in fields like agriculture and pharmacology. AI also greatly assists in selective breeding, where animals with specific desired traits are paired together to produce offspring with similar attributes. The utilization of machine learning algorithms proves highly valuable when it comes to managing extensive data sets that contain genomic information about various animal species. These algorithms help identify the most optimal animals for selective breeding, resulting in offspring that are not only healthier and more vigorous, but also less prone to diseases and ailments. This, in turn, brings significant benefits to the animal industry. Right before we jump into the last and most amazing biotechnology miracle, if you made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. AI has found its applications in various fields such as biopolymer substitutes, molecular design, and robotics. For example, AI tools are highly skilled at creating 3D representations of molecules and modifying their structures to develop new chemical compositions. This simplifies the process of producing better chemicals for industrial purposes. The combination of AI, machine learning, ML, and the Internet of Things, IoT, has already become an integral part of many industries, playing a significant role in their day-to-day operations. Numerous companies involved in textile manufacturing, fuel production, automotive components, chemical industries, and biotech manufacturing can gain a competitive advantage by optimizing their processes through the adoption of artificial intelligence. By using automated robots in potentially risky areas, the danger to human workers can be reduced significantly, thereby minimizing the risk of accidents. So what do you think? Can AI and biotech save lives? The answer is yes. The combination of artificial intelligence and biotechnology holds great potential in saving lives. This potential is realized through advancements in drug development, resulting in higher quality medications with fewer or no side effects. Additionally, it aids in accurately diagnosing complex medical conditions within the healthcare field, and can identify and modify gene patterns to prevent life-altering diseases. Furthermore, the crucial integration of AI and biotech enables seamless collaboration among various industry stakeholders, surpassing geographical limitations. This collaborative effort leads to the creation of AI-powered pharmaceutical and medical tools, fostering innovative solutions with the ultimate aim of preserving and enhancing lives. More than everything, we would like to see what you think about AI and future biotechnology. Be sure to check out the video over here.